Boy, look at that fish down there. Way down at the bottom. Going back the other way. You probably can't see it because it's sort of behind the wall, so never mind. How long do you think it'll take the shark to get back around?
I don't know. He may be being non-cooperative too.
He may be.
I'm not having a lot of fish cooperating.
Okay. We'll just hang out for a minute. I'm sure he'll come back around. This seems like a pretty decent way to get this shot, so because it doesn't take enough. Doesn't take extra light and can actually capture it as it swims across.
And you get the diver.
And I get the diver. Who everyone just swims around.
Yeah, well, they're used to them. See, there goes the stingray again. Too low.
Too low. It's avoiding us.
Up here comes the turtle.
Yep.
Well, we stopped to speak to some people on the other side of the window.
Right. Well, you know.
To ham it up a bit.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wow.
That's a big turtle.
Oh, boy, howdy.
That is a giant.
Holy cow, look at that guy.
That is a giant.
Man.
Here comes the little turtle, who I used to think was big.
Yeah. Yeah. Little did we know.
It's sort of like the veal.
That's right. That's not the shark down there at the bottom, is it? No, here he is. Here he is.
Here he is. Okay. He's made his way down. There may be more than one shark.
Look at the size of this fish coming up here.
Mm-hmm. I don't understand.